really proud of what y'all have done. We all like made it to where we all now are, out of the house, figuring out our own things. Just like really happy to see that. I know I haven't been the best brother all the time, but I know I really like try to do what I can, you know. That's it. Away from that. But I don't know. I used to feel weird when we were little, and you know, it'd be just the four of us. Mom had to go to work, and like there was this weird sense where I had to be like had to keep an eye out for you, but also like, you know, trying to hang out too, you know, trying to like make bows and arrows and like climb the trees. Remember I gave you all a nickname, Christina? You were the Dubbis, and you were Wonk, and that was really mean. Sorry about that. You were mean that. That was fun. But listen, get a little full here, but I'll stay afloat. Really nice to have you all so close again. Of you. I'm sorry I couldn't be. Felt like ideal brother, or I couldn't be there to like the extent I wanted to always. I know it's like most of my problem. It makes me so happy to see you all be so happy. So I'm sorry. I don't even know if I need to apologize, but I'm sorry. I know we're just gonna keep moving further away and leave the country. Just love yourself so much. Sorry I couldn't do everything I wanted to or what expected myself. It's all meant so much. You all show up and happy. Oh,